Happy 95th birthday, Gene.
May you have laughter to brighten your day.
May memories of joy fill your heart today.
And may you know that all of your St. Peter family are sending love your way.
It's wonderful being able to share such a special birthday with you, Gene. Blessings from Lynn and Colleen.
Hope to see you soon, Gene. Stay healthy.
Go.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Gene. Happy birthday to you. And many more.
And it goes for me too.
Hi, Gene.
Happy birthday.
Keith and Diane and Jack saying happy birthday. Yum yum. Bye-bye.
So, happy birthday, Mama Jean. I've got my two little girls together. Happy birthday. Say happy birthday, Ryan.
Happy birthday, Mommy.
Have a great day.
Yay. Happy birthday, Jean. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Gene. Happy birthday to you.
Hi, Gene. It's Frank and Barb are celebrating your blessed and wonderful 95th happy birthday. Some of the things that we will remember you for are bringing the lefse to the Santa Lucia dinner and also saying the blessing in Norwegian.
Happy birthday, happy 95th birthday. You're an inspiration to all of us Norwegian and even the other languages. Please pass on to us how we can live such a long, prosperous, and happy life that you have lived. As you have, love and miss your ever-present smile.
Yes, we do miss your ever-present smile, Gene, and we wish you a very happy 95th birthday.
End.
Hi, Gene. Happy birthday, my pew partner, every week in church. I'm wishing you very many happy and continued good health in the coming years, and peace be with you. And this hat is my new hairdo, and until I can get to the nearest or the only open parlor there is in town, hopefully soon. You may copy my example if you wish. Peace be with you.
Happy birthday, Gene!
Happy birthday, Gene! This is Sue Toll. So happy to be able to wish you a happy birthday. I think you were born in the absolute best time of year. New life, and I'm sure you've had a great life. I'm so thankful that you're with us. I'm part of our congregation, or that I'm part of your congregation. At any rate, I wanted to mention that I have my party hat on and my party mask on, and so I think that's what we should do. You know, like, it's a party, woo, woo, it's a party, woo, woo.
Hello, Gene. We want to wish you a very happy 95th birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Gene. Happy birthday to you.
And now, Gene, we want to pay tribute to 1944, when you were a young lady of just 19. This song is Pennsylvania 65,000 by Glenn Miller, and we're going to dance an East Coast swing to it.
Thank you.
birthday, Jean.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Jean. Happy birthday to you. Wishing you a very happy birthday, Jean. Miss you.
Happy birthday.
With love.
Hey, Jean. Apollo and I are wishing you a happy birthday, wishing you the best, and celebrating with lots of love and hugs. Looking forward to seeing you soon.
Hey,
bye.
Here I am
happy
again.
Happy birthday, Mama Jean.
Happy birthday,
Mom.
The thorn between the roses.
Miss you. Love you. Hope have you have a wonderful day.
Have a great day. God bless.
Hi, Jean. We heard it's your birthday. We hope you're having an absolutely wonderful day.
We really miss you and miss seeing you at church. And look forward to the time when we can all get together again at St. Peter. But in the meantime, we'd like to wish you
Happy birthday, Jean.
Happy birthday, Jean. Have a blessed day.
We hope you have a beautiful one. Enjoy.
Well, hi there, Jean. Happy birthday from Squishy and Raisin and me. We just love you and think you're amazing and wonderful and hope that you have the happiest birthday ever. We love you and miss you. We'll see you when we can. Can't wait. Bye.